first and goal.
Fournette.
Ball comes out. Rebels think they have their football at the 1 yard line. And it's a touchback. The ball was fumbled into the end zone, and Cody Prewitt recovers for Ole Miss.
And the first possession, and now they're driving. They've got Ole Miss on their heels. D.T. Shackelford is in there, but it was the extra effort by Fournette. He would not be denied. He kept trying to fight to get into the end zone, and that effort ended up costing him the football.
They'll review it. You can see the ball was still squirting around. It almost got recovered at the one. Would be a break for Ole Miss if they rule it a touchback.
Yeah, but I think the effort to try to get into the end zone, and Shackelford, I think, eventually knocked that football loose. I don't think any.